Yamashiro, Paulette, Huntanova. A change of 2-2.
No, I noticed a change in Paulette, though. Paulette has shaved her mustache.
May have to shave her chest if she's going to continue. Strikes a pose and goes to the balance beam. This is, of course, Paul Hunt, whose gymnastic routines. How beautiful.
Here we go.
With trepidation, he climbed aboard the balance beam. And his tutu has a smile for everybody.
He used to have one that said mom on it. When he kicked up to a handstand, it said wow.
Oh!
Oh. Don't hurt yourself, Paula.
You know, it's a comedy routine, but his gymnastics is really pretty good.
It's tremendous when you think of how hard he has to work to look bad. It's amazing, and he's magnificent.
That's a very good handstand. A little stuck there, though. Well, even the Soviets were like this.
That's tremendous.
Look at him, he's chewing gum.
Sure. And I love the ribbon in the hair. Beautiful. Paulette Huntanova, better known as Paul Hunt.
See, now he's Huntanova for the sake of this competition. When we compete with the Romanians, he becomes Paulette Huntescu. So we just changed the name. Now watch this. This is a serious gymnastics skill. Back to left, and he made it.
And he bows.
Made famous by Olga Corbett. Now look at, he stubbed his toe, though, so he's got to be a little careful when he wants. You got to put that foot there in the beam to stand up. Oh, he's a little bit too far off to the side, though. Can't quite get it down.
Beautiful.
Now, flexibility is a very, very important part of gymnastics, and so Paul wants to display that to everyone now.
I tell you, he's worked that beam from one end to the other, Peter. Magnificent comedy routine. Beautifully done. He's out of Murray, Utah.